Happening this morning, Seattle City Council member Kshama Sawant is scheduled to hold a press conference with Might Kids Daycare and pre-K teachers. Organizers say the child care workers are rallying after several people were allegedly fired over striking and organizing a union. Workers are scheduled to picket in just a few minutes outside the Might Kids Boutique, the early learning building on West Elmore Street.